We are moments away from seeing the first opening of Bleach Thousand Year Blood War arc, being with Kitani and with SennaRin's new song for the ED as well, or ending. I'm just going to give you a little live reaction to that and give you my thoughts towards the end. I have listened to the music prior on its own because it did get released, and yeah, I really wanted to see the visuals towards this, and yeah, enjoy the reaction. That's a nice little title card. Ooh, that's no comparison to the old anime. The opening. Here we go. Ooh, very Akadama Drive-ish. Obviously makes sense, but... Okay. Yeah. Okay, going for the red and then black. Keeping on theme. Oh, no. One of the last chapter color pages. Damn. This looks gorgeous. Wow. This is an interesting direction. What is this? I mean, it makes sense. I think it does. Wow. Nice color page usage. Bambia! Let's go. Yo! This is definitely like Persona vibes-ish. Damn! Oh. Yes! So fun! Oh my god, this opening! Oh, wow! Wow! Really? The spoilers! The spoilers! Wow! That's mad! I love that shot of Ichigo. Okay, ending song. Wow, all the Zanpakuto toes on the floor. Kensei, Zugatake's, Kenpachi's. Okay. It's an interesting choice of song, that's for sure. Because I did get to listen to the song earlier, as I did on Twitter, and it has a lot of lows and highs. So I need the visuals to see how it fits. We're using stills? It's fine. It's definitely a... It's a vibe, that's for sure. And I think it's supposed to give that... What's the feeling? That all lost hope feeling? I suppose. And I forgot the name of the song, because translation is a bit weird, but all the bodies with, I guess, is that Zangetsu? Yeah, that's gotta be Zangetsu, right? So all the captains with Zangetsu at the top? Is that implying like the savior? Seems to be like, you know, everything's kind of in the mud, everything's rubbled, everything's in despair, except for Ichigo, who's the only survivor. Survivor or savior. It's an interesting dynamic that it's going for, and I can't wait to listen or read the lyrics to this. It's a great ending. I just don't know how to feel about it. But yeah, it fits the Blood War, I think, so far. I've got no complaints about it. It's just a different genre that I'm not used to expecting. So in regards to my reactions to this, I definitely think the opening really stood out to me the most. Like, I loved Kitani's song in general. I think a standalone, it's fantastic. So I was very interested to see how they were going to do or incorporate the visuals. And my god, there is a lot shown in this opening. I will save it for the review, but as a whole, man, the amount of spoilers in it, but it also gives you an idea of where we're going to end off on the season 2, which is, if you see that last image towards the end of the opening, you kind of know what to expect, right? That seems to be where we're going, and I think it's going to end based on this opening with something to do with Iryu and something to do with Ichigo, and it's going to end off, I personally think it's good, that whole series is going to end off with an Iryu shot. That's my prediction, so we'll come back to it when that time comes, but it gives me a very like Persona vibe, and it works so well, and it looks it was just so gorgeous. Like, not only there's tons of action, tons of reveals and revelations, I also wonder if this is going to get changed as the, and that's probably asking way too much, but I wonder if this opening is going to get modified as the series goes on and show more of the faces as time goes on, or as characters get revealed. But my god, I mean, regardless of what, there's so much to say. So I'll save that for the review because I want to watch it 10 times over and just really deep dive on it. In regards to the ending, though, the ending song I found funky. It was different melody than I expected a ending to go, because endings are always very slow and very dramatic or sad. That's generally the vibe that you get with endings. And I think, like, you know, something like Chainsaw Man's ending, for example, was made specifically for Chainsaw Man. It was very upbeat, and that makes sense because for the majority of the series, it's going to have 12 different endings for 12 different episodes. So it makes sense that everyone wants to put, like, their banger in, so to say. And not to say SennaRin isn't a banger, because it is. It really is a banger. If anything, I felt like it is let down by the visuals. Again, I want to rewatch this a lot of times and then definitely form my opinion. But I think the visuals and the theme of the arc definitely are elevated by the music of the ending, because it's really showing you that no one's winning this first half. That's the vibe that it's given, with all the Zanpakuto on the floor, or the captain's cloaks on the floor, or the fire that's going around. Maybe that's to do with Yamamoto, who knows? And then towards the end, you have Zangetsu at the very top. Is it interesting kind of image to use? Because one, it's Shikai Ichigo sword, but also it makes it seem like Ichigo was the one that, like, has killed all of these captains. So, you know, I feel like it's a little bit misleading. But then again, maybe I'm visualizing it wrong, or maybe I'm interpreting it wrong. So in terms of the music, I think it is a slow burner. I think, you know, it's something that may or may not hit you right off the bat, but as time goes on, or the more that you listen to it, it definitely hits. And I think the best part of this ending for me is the fact that, like, the start is really throws you into a very alienated, like, I don't know, music genre that you're not quite sure what it is, but I think it really goes on its highs. Like, SennaRin really has her highs and then goes back to a low and then high again, and it really shows you the power of her voice, as well as, like, the breaths that she's taking while the sound is going on. And it almost sounds exactly as I said, like a bit of despair, like it's not wanting to be sung, and it's a bad vibe, but it's so motivating at the same time. I'm not quite sure. I'm not a music expert. I don't know how to articulate my thoughts on this, but overall, I think both openings and endings are fucking beautiful. Great. That's my thoughts on the opening and endings. Please tell me your thoughts in the comment section down below. Hit the like when you want to see the review. The quicker you like it, the quicker I'll drop it, you know? If you like the content, of course, subscribe. It's really important. But with that being said, I'm going to catch you guys. Like, you guys, of course, have this fun. I've been Hanson, as always, people. Peace out.